come through, and it just makes you believe in bigger, more exciting dreams, and to keep working harder and to keep working with incredible directors to make your dreams come true. So it's all about dreaming big and realizing your dreams and making sure that I continue on that path.
What would you like to say before Shashi and
you know, when I walked in here, I was just so amazed at just how incredible it looks. So grand. So big. It's the 23rd Aita, and I think there's so much love and respect for them in the industry, and everybody turns up. I, like, even when I started, I used to always watch this this event and sort of say that one day I'll possibly be here, and here I am. That feels really good, and they're very, very warm and very loving. So I'm happy.
And how difficult was it for you to work on Jubilee? Because we have seen that character. It was something like you have never played that character. And can we expect the season part 2 or something like that?
About part 2, you'll have to ask Vikram sir and Amazon and the team. But Jubilee for me was like so exciting. Also because it's all about films. And it's about dreams and it's about love. And Sumitra Kumari is not somebody I thought that I would ever be able to play, so I'm very excited that I was picked to play her. And also because this award season has been so incredible, and Sumitra Kumari and Anarkali have gotten a lot of love. So so I'm very grateful for Amazon and Vikram sir for giving me Sumitra Kumari.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Aditi ji, idhar visual karte na, rukiye na.